Raquel.
My name is Leilani Canoli.
I'm Renee Padilla.
My name is Rayla Clark-Bush.
I'm Nikita.
My name is Emma.
I'm a scientist.
And I'm a scientist.
And I'm a scientist.
Hi, my name is Roxanne and I'm a scientist. I study the behavior of marine mammals. So we have a cohort of 12 undergraduate students who can get their hands dirty doing field work and really contribute to science in a truly meaningful way. With undergraduate students constantly bringing something new to the table, whether it's enthusiasm or a new perspective or a new idea, they really invigorate me and we do much better science when we do it together.
I'm a third year transfer in the Ecology and Evolutionary Biology department, and I'm also a STEM Diversity Camp Scholar. I'm currently working on a paper with Roxanne Beltran about the duration and timing of the molt of northern elephant seals at Año Nuevo State Park. We get to stand within the colony of seals. We look for flipper tags that they have on their flippers using binoculars and cameras and get to write all that data down and contribute it into our large data set.
I by no means come from a science background or a math background, but I now at this point feel like a scientist.
My name is Enrico Ramirez-Ruiz and I'm a scientist.
I'm the director of the LAMAP program. So when students come to the LAMAP program with all these diverse backgrounds, we really try to amplify who they are. And the LAMAP program is a program to try to capture all of these talented community college students, immerse them into research in astrophysics, and hopefully try to convince them to join our community at UC Santa Cruz.
Hi, I'm Leilani Canoli, and I'm a second year at De Anza College, and I'm a part of the LAMAP program. I'm working on research concerning globular clusters. Star clusters help piece together the timeline of our universe. Being a part of science isn't just for specific people. If you have a passion for it, you're allowed to be a part of it and pursue that no matter what.
I'm a non-traditional student at Cabrillo Community College, coming back from my second degree in astronomy. I'm doing computational astrophysics research, looking at stars that veer close to supermassive black holes and how they get nearly torn apart by tidal forces. I'd been interested in astronomy since I was a little kid, but had been really turned off from it because it felt like an unwelcoming place. To finally come back to it years later in a community of people who really believe in me is incredible.
And we really want to change the culture of science and the culture of belonging, because we can never be truly scientifically excellent if we don't include every single voice in the conversation.
I'm Doug Kellogg, and I'm a scientist. My lab studies the molecular mechanisms that control cell growth. Cell growth is a defining feature of life. Life is growth. And the mechanisms that control growth are responsible for all the extraordinary diversity of life. All the projects in our lab involve undergraduate students. And we always pair undergraduate students up with a graduate student or a postdoc mentor, and they work together as a team on a project. Many of the undergraduate students who work in the lab ultimately publish papers with their graduate student mentors, and that helps them get a head start on applying for graduate schools or getting jobs in biotechnology.
Hi, I'm Bruce, and I am a scientist. One of my favorite things to work on is building instrumentation for particle physics experiments, and just for also for x-rays and doing general science. And I've done research projects where it's just been me and a bunch of students and a national laboratory. We go up there, we take data, we write papers, and I can do things I couldn't do if I didn't have access to all these wonderful students.
Hello, my name is Rene Padilla, and I'm a graduate student here in UC Santa Cruz. So one of the things that I really like about working here is having the exposure to do science, because since I was a kid, I always wanted to do it. And even though right now I don't really believe it, I'm doing it. And I have the chance to, you know, work hand by hand with great scientists and have that pressure.
Like most faculty team member, at least not all of them, really glad to have you working with them, or at least find somebody that would be a really good fit for you. And you really get what you put into it. So whatever you want to do, you can find a way to do it.
We're just about to publish a paper about some of our research we did over the past few months. And myself and a couple other undergrads will be featured as co-authors.
At first I felt like an imposter because I didn't know the answer, but you're here for your own learning. So ask away, ask every single stupid question. All you have to do is follow your own curiosity.
Find something that you're passionate about, find a professor that it seems passionate about the same thing as well, and just go talk to them. They are positive that they have opportunities for you or can lead you in the right direction of something that you'll really love.